How can HIV infect our body? HIV can transfer from person to person through fluids such as blood, breast milk, semen, and vaginal fluid.